What's up, YouTube? MultiApples here, bringing you another video, and we are continuing the Call of Duty World at War campaign, so let's go ahead and continue. And as usual, I'll mute my mic, and then I will, play. Turn on game volume as well.
The Red Army's advance into Germany is swift and brutal. In mere months, we have reached Silo Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital. We outnumber the Germans 10-1. Wave upon wave of our infantry are unleashed upon them to clear the way for our armor. Once we have control of Seal, we will begin the march to Berlin. There, we will ensure that every sacrifice is repaid in blood.
Tod stinken sie noch erbärmlicher. Kommt, lasst uns hier verschwinden, bevor sie nochmal angreifen.
Töten wir sie. Genau wie diese dreckigen Schweine.
Was gefunden?
Nur billigen Plunder, der sie wohl an ihre Heimat erinnern sollte.
Nein! Russisches Schwein, du hättest lieber tot bleiben sollen.
Was ist das?
Dmitri, finish those rats!
Once again, you cheat death. Our tanks are ready to smash this line and...
Chernov! I am not hearing gunshots!
There is no point, Sergeant. They are already bleeding to death.
Then maybe our friend will have them bleed faster.
Burn the wheat fields! There will be no escape! Shoot!
Are we to shoot them in the back?
The back, the front, the head, whatever you wish. Just so long as they are dead.
Keep them coming! They're coming!
You see how things have changed, my friend. Now it is their land, their people, their blood.
Fascist pigs!
Hunt them down like the rats they are! Drive them back!
Come on into the river!
To trust your instincts, Dmitri.
Left or right, you lead the way. Ride into the wallet.
Yeah,
the
left
burning guns will be the last thing.
Infantry approaching!
Unleash your Molotovs! Let them burn in their posts! Raise hell! Use your Molotovs! Let them burn in their posts! Raise hell! These trenches will be their grave!
Turn their weapons against
Sergeant,
them!
Coil them in their steel coffins!
Stay back! Let our armor deal with it!
Thank you.
will regroup at the bar.
See, time has not weakened your aim.
You can learn much from this man, Chernov.
Break open the door. The cowards may hide in shadows, but we will find them. Chill. Another tank. Give it here. Take it now. Dimitri, I see time has not weakened your aim. You can learn much from this man, Chernov. Break open the door. The cowards may hide in shadows, but we will find them. Shoot! Another tank! Dimitri, take it down! Fire the Panzerschreck!
Sanitator!
Sure. Sergeant Drezov, you seem to relish in the slaughter.
I've seen my friends die in front of me at the hands of this vermin.
They deserve everything they get, and more.
Dimitri, ride on one of the tanks. You have earned the rest. Chernov, you have not. You walk.
Tanks cannot move up!
They will find a way around! This is it, man!
Bring down those towers! Use the Panzerschreck!
When we clear this compound, we can revel in great victory!
Blow up those towers! Find some rockets!
Get ready!
Those towers! Find some rockets! Comrades, follow Dimitri's example!
This moment on, every step we take brings us closer to Berlin, closer to victory, closer to revenge. Hello!
Though we've taken the airfield, the enemy still hold on to most of the inland areas of the island. A maze of trenches and artillery positions run right through this whole godforsaken rock. The enemy's dug in deep, and we have to get our hands dirty. Flamethrowers. We'll burn them out.
Our tanks are getting hammered by mortar fire! We need to clear these trenches and knock out each mortar pit! Get ready with that flamethrower! Incoming!
MG! Up on that hill! It's tearing up our men!
Throw some smoke for cover, or it'll rip us to shreds!
Throw smoke!
Incoming!
MG! Up on that hill! It's tearing up our men!
Throw some smoke for cover, or it'll rip us to shreds!
Come on, die!
More pit to clear. Keep it up.
We got snipers in the trees!
And cover! Behind the barrels! Get down!
Hey, stay behind me!
Look out!
Enemies on the ridge!
Ah!
This is one big load of this is one big load of bullshit.
Oh, shit!
Get in there and clear those tunnels! Get in there and clear those tunnels!
No
problem!
Let's find some cover!
What do we do?
Line it up, okay?
Get in there and clear those tunnels!
Throw it back!
This is not good!
This is not good!
Get in there and clear those tunnels!
Look out!
Dead ahead. Move! We're almost done here.
I say no!
Join me! Stay with me!
Why those boxes?
Get a Corbin!
Sir, mortar pits have been neutralized. Tanks are now en route to the point.
Tanks are moving up!
Radio command, tell them we've cleared the mortar pits. Good work, Marines. Getting this far has been tougher than any of us could ever have imagined. Taking the airfield and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this. They're making their last stand in the jungles and caves that surround the heavy guns on the point. We take them, and we take Peleliu.
The 200 millimeter on the point still has White Beach targeted. We all saw firsthand what that means when we hit shore. Any attempt to bring in reinforcements just leads to the same outcome.
A fucking bloodbath.
Yeah, well, Major Gordon suspended any further landings until the guns are knocked out. Now listen, Tojo's got a network of tunnels and caves running through the whole damn rock. We're trying to flush them out with the dogs, but we all know how stubborn these bastards are. Be prepared for close quarter fighting. They'll come at us from all sides. Watch each other's backs. Don't get caught out.
Incoming!
Find some cover! Fast! Go, go, go!
A fucking bloodbath.
Yeah, well, Major Gordon suspended any further landings until the guns are knocked out. Now listen. Tojo's got a network of tunnels and caves running through the whole damn rock. We're trying to flush them out with the dogs, but we all know how stubborn these bastards are. Be prepared for close quarter fighting. They'll come at us from all sides. Watch each other's backs. Don't get caught out.
Incoming!
Find some cover! Fast! Go, go, go! Get to cover now!
Japanese infantry! Get behind that fallen tree! We got artillery coming from the northeast!
We need to move up and knock them out! Move along the riverbed! Flank them!
Yeah.
threat's clear. Get ready!
There's another one up ahead. Clear it out so our tanks can move up. So far, so good, Marines. Move along the gully.
Watch the trees!
Keep it tight.
Call it in. Damn it.
How many Marines did we lose taking this rock?
Already too many.
Relay the message to Major Gordon. The artillery on the point has been knocked out. Yes, sir.
We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty tread. Today, we will watch as Zero falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
All right, let me know what you think of it in the comment section as well. I hope you have a good one. I'm out. This is longer than usual because I did three missions. So have a good one.